Are you a doctor? Because I just eat apples all the time and you always stay away from me. Hi, welcome back to another vlog. This episode is sponsored by Yearning for Love. This episode is really short and easy. It's my first day back home with the family. Easy Saturday. I hope you guys like it.
Wow, what a couple of days. If you haven't watched my last few vlogs, you are literally not ready. So go get ready and watch those vlogs. So nice to be back home. Had an awesome slow morning. Didn't pick up the good old vlog camera until right now. It's 11:45 a.m. on Saturday. And I'm just so happy to be back to songwriting, back with my family, just back to everyday life for the next few weeks. I'm headed now to church for rehearsal. I'm playing tomorrow. It's gonna be a good day.
Hey!
Wowzers, what a great day. I'm getting a little lazy vlogging today just because this has been a long week. A really awesome, really great week. Great rehearsal. Really excited for church tomorrow. I think it's gonna be a really powerful day. I am heading now to a four-year-old's birthday party. Because if you know me, you know I love four-year-old birthday parties. Also, I haven't eaten anything today. I do that a lot.
What's up, babe? It's Peter Pan.
Yay! I'll say.
Oh,
there's the wings.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was great. I ate probably 20 pounds of cheese on the charcuterie board, and now I feel a sudden spike of life and happiness. I'm gonna go to the store.
I got meatballs. Nice. Once upon a time, in a magical forest, there was a little boy, and his name was...
Charlie!
And Susan said, I'm the most magical fairy in all of the world.
It was in Argentina, her concert. It was 140 degrees.
That's not true.
And
that's not true.
No, it is true.
There's no
and
way.
The venue didn't allow water.
That's not true.
The scene attempted to revive the young fan, but were unable to do.
You can have my papa.
Protect against RSV with Arexi.
Shortest vlog ever. Time to go to sleep. See you on tomorrow's vlog, where we will never ever talk about Gilmore Girls.